Hello, my name's Unicorn. I can fly. I can fly. Let me take you on a journey to another world. Me, Unicorn.
Claw. So today's Word of the Week is going to be lots of fun. We're going to have a strength component, and then we're going to have a Metcon. So for the strength component, we're going to do 5 sets of 3 reps at 80% of your Power Clean 1RM. So warm up appropriately, and let's get started. Whether you do touch and go, or resetting reps, it's completely up to you. Then the Metcon, that's going to be a melter. After you've warmed up appropriately, you're going to need to get yourself a barbell, preferably one stained with the shin blood of your enemies. And also, a lot of weight.
So much weight. First thing tomorrow morning.
Sanya!
Every day for rock and roll. I'm not cancelling my membership. Oh.
Now that the strength work is done, leave the barbell you had out there and just get yourself a skipping rope, because we're going to be doing some skipping and power cleans. So this is the way it's going to work. You're going to do 10 power cleans and then 100 double unders. Then you're going to do 8 power cleans, 80 double unders. 6 power cleans, 60 double unders. 4 power cleans, 40 double unders. 2 power cleans, and 20 double unders. So, get your old skipping rope and your barbell ready, because the fun is about to ensue.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Please don't wake me from this nightmare.